Hey, Caitlin.
Hello.
Where are we at now?
We're at the Bounty.
Okay, this is the ship that was made for the Mutiny on the Bounty movie, starring Marlon Brando back in the 60s.
Oh, it was.
And it was also used, this ship was used in the recent movie,
Pirates of the Caribbean.
Dead Man's Chest. Okay, mm-hmm. So I'm going to get a little movie of it.
Yep.
They're working on it right now, fixing it up.
For what?
Probably gonna want to use it again.
Are you exactly sure that they used it for Pirates of the Caribbean?
That's what the woman on that door said. Okay, we'll see you guys later.